love the Hughes family. They're coming to sing this morning, so pray for them as they sing.
Amen.
We want to see little you play.
Now, I've been told nobody much wants to see you up there. I understand that. I got a song, though, that I wanted to share with you all. And I've been fought on it and fought on it. That makes me want to do it. It's an original song that I wrote. It comes from the book of Luke, chapter 15. There's the parable of the lost sheep is in there. But it's also the story of the prodigal son. I believe the true story of the prodigal son.
Amen.
I went with the Rock of Ages into a prison. And I got to talk to a man who was in solitary confinement, and I talked to him through just a little window area. And I began to tell him about the prodigal son, and he was a real rough looking fellow. He had tattoos on his face, just had a scowl about him. And I went on and told him the story of the prodigal son, and I thought, you know, he ain't never gonna get it. He ain't never gonna get it. And after I told him that when his son returned, I said, "Do you know what his father did?" And he said, "No." And I said, "He told him, go get the finest robe and slide a ring upon his finger." And when I told him that, I saw him through that little window, through that hard face. I saw a tear come down, and that's when I knew the Lord was working. Amen.
Amen.
Y'all pray for me. I've been working on this for a while here. I told my father, give me my portion, give me what's mine, and I'll go to that far land on my own. And I was running, not looking back. I was running down a broken running, leaving all behind, and I was searching for the life I thought that I would find. I'm the one in 99. It didn't take long. Money was long gone, and hungry nobody fed me. I guess I'll go back, and a servant I will be. And I was running, not looking back. I was running down a broken path. I was running, leaving all behind, and I was searching for the life I thought that I would find. I was running, I'm the one in 99. My body, and it had been a long journey. I wondered what would the Father say. I thought my eyes guitar, and she loves to play and sing for the Lord. I'd rather have Jesus